Now, 2 weeks ago, Congress went home for the holidays and let this lifeline expire for 1.3 million Americans. If this doesn't get fixed, it will hurt about 14 million Americans over the course of this year. 5 million workers, along with 9 million of their family members, their spouses, their kids.